Silver black and white photo converter is used to fine-tune how color photos are converted to black and white photos. Digital cameras record three basic colors, red, green and blue. With silver black and white you can select how each of these recorded colors is handled in the conversion to black and white. The color sliders adjust the relative strength of each color. The higher value is selected, the lighter or whiter the color is in the final image. A lower value makes the color darker. Here we have red flowers and green background. When increasing red value, the flowers get lighter, and when decreasing green, the background gets darker. Let's switch to a color card to see this in detail. First, we can try to set all colors to same value. If you have a full version, you can simply click panchromatic button. This can also be done by adjusting all color values to same value if you don't have a full version. Now, the red, green and blue colors are identical. Also, in the black and white version of the color card image. When you increase the red value, red gets lighter and green and blue darker. Same if you increase the green value, green gets lighter and the others darker. The natural pattern sets the sliders to values that approximate human eye sensitivity to different colors. Eye typically is most sensitive to green or greenish color and least sensitive to blue or bluish color. This gives in many cases a very natural look in black and white image. This is also how in the days of cameras with black and white film photos were taken. There were also popular black and white films that had panchromatic color sensitivity. In many common shooting schemes, black and white photographers used color filters. Silver black and white has some ready defined filters in full version. These are explained more detail in other video. So, often clicking natural button gives you good starting point to fine-tune your black and white photos.